I think there's no need to introduce Aoi Yamaguchi again, so I would say, let's start the show.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You have a tiny little spot on your nose.
Yeah.
Black.
This is what happened.
That's what happened. Yeah. So I would like to introduce your partners on stage. This should be, yeah.
Schneider TM.
Yeah, Mika? Mika Satomi, right? Okay, thank you. And Schneider FM. TM, sorry. Does this mean something?
Yes, it does.
Can you tell us?
Yes. So these first two characters.
We need a microphone here. Yeah. Just a moment. Handmikro, ne?
The first two characters, it says Linlow in Japanese. It's an old word. It means beautiful gemstone. When it comes in contact with each other, it makes this really beautiful sound. That implies also beautiful poetry that you must encounter in your life. And also, Shinro. Shin is kokoro, that means heart or mind, and ro is the voice. So the voice of your mind or voice of your heart, that also means poetry. It's a word that's been described about the poetry for over, I think, 3,000 years in China. And together it means beautiful poetry, resonance of beautiful poetry. And the sound, so that's what I chose to write.
And what would happen with this piece of art after the show?
After the show, I'll take it home with me.
Okay. So, thank you very much again. And if you want to learn something about calligraphy, there are two workshops tomorrow in the afternoon, 3 p.m. at the Nest, and on Saturday again. Okay, thank you. And I have two news for you for tonight. First, there is beer in the ground floor, and second, there's a barbecue.